that she's writing the film sequel was sparked off by Imran Khan, who was the main lead in Delhi Belly.
I'm not writing Delhi Belly 2.
Not directing it.
Not writing or directing Delhi Belly 2.
The Dhobi Ghat director feels making a sequel to every film is not necessary.
I don't know. I guess if you have a good script as your sequel, it makes sense. But I don't think there's any point really in making a sequel just because the first one's a success. Yeah. It makes sense.
Aamir Khan's home production, Delhi Belly, had broken all box office records. And rightly so, everybody has high expectations from the sequel too. You never know, maybe Aamir himself is writing the script.